This photo was shot on an iPhone and you can get these results too. The secret here is you need a tripod, any cheap one will do. Only when the phone is still, the iPhone will let you expose the photo for 30 seconds. So use the maximum time, make sure raw photos are turned on. Take the photo, chuck an edit, and this is what you get.